to Antarctica on his private jumbo jet, where he'd been to accept an environmental award.